and the Fairy Flute by Rose Fileman. My brother has a little flute of gold and ivory. He found it on a summer night within a hollow tree. He plays it every morning and every afternoon, and all the little singing birds listen to the tune. He plays it in the meadows, and everywhere he walks, the flowers start a-nodding and dancing on the stalks. He plays it in the village and on along the street. The people stop to listen, the music is so sweet. And none but he can play it, and none can understand, because it's fairy flute and comes from fairyland.